Now, good morning class. We have to solve these inequalities graphically. First inequality is 2x plus y is greater than or equal to 6. Reason represented by, firstly we write reason represented by by 2x plus y is greater than or equal to 6. We consider the equation. Graph of line 2x plus y equals 6. Now firstly we check in at which point these lines cuts x-axis and y-axis for a table for 2x plus y equals 6. We have in this table we check at which point this line cuts x-axis and y-axis. Then when y at x-axis y equals 0, at x-axis y equals 0, put y equals 0, we get the value of x is 3, means the line cuts x-axis at point 3, 0. At y-axis x equals 0, value of y is 6. Then the line cuts y axis at 0, 6, means 3, 0 is point of x axis and 0, 6 is point on y axis. Therefore the line cuts x-axis at 3, 0 and y-axis at 0, 6. So put x equals 0, y equals 0 in the given inequality. In 2x plus y is greater than or equal to 6, then 0 is greater than or equal to 6, which is false. That is solution set of 2x plus y is greater than or equal to 6 does not contain origin. Origin means origin 0, 0 does not lie in the solution set. Again, second line. Reason represented by 3x plus 4y is less than or equal to 12. Second, reason represented by 2x plus y is, sorry, 3x plus 4y is less than or equal to 12. Reason represented by 3x plus 4y is less than or equal to 12. We consider the equation. Graph convert this in equation into equation, we get 3x plus 4y equal 12. Now table 4. We have at x-axis y equals 0, put y equals 0, we get x equals 4. At y-axis x equals 0, put x equals 0, we get y equals 3. Means this line cuts x-axis at 4,0 and y-axis at 0,3. X axis at 4,0 and y axis at 0,3. Now put x equals 0 and y equals 0 in the given in equation, means 3x plus 4y less than 12. We have 0 is less than 12, which is true. It means origin lie in the solution set of 3x plus 4y less than or equal to 12. Now we plot the graph for these inequation. It is x-axis and it is y-axis. Now first line cuts x-axis at 3,0, that it is point 3,0, and y-axis at 0,6, it is point 0,6. Means this line passes through 3,0 and 0,6. It is 0.3,0 and this point is 0,6, and since solution set does not contain the origin, means the solution set is above the line AB, solution set is above the line AB. It is shaded portion. Now second line cuts x axis at 4,0 and y axis at 0,3. 4,0 is this point and 0,3 is this point. We have (4,0, 0,3). Now since the solution set of second line CD is which line? 3x plus 4y equal 12, and AB is 2x plus y equal 6. Since C second line contains the origin, second equation contains the origin, it means solution set is the portion below the line CD. And the double shaded portion is the angle COA. It is double shaded, means it satisfies both inequation, is the solution set of these inequation. This double shaded region is the solution set of this equation. The solution set of A means the solution set of 2x plus y is greater than or equal to 6 is the portion above the line AB, and the solution set three x plus 4y is less than or equal to 12 is the region below the line CD, and the double shaded portion or common region is the solution set of both inequation. Let me check this out.